attempt during 1961, when he was the governor of Madras. At the time I was doing law in Bombay, at the Bombay University I was doing law, and he was the governor of Maharashtra at the time, 1960 or 61. I met him there in Mecca. I will go with this little slip saying, "Our Gandhi from Tamil Nadu and a student of law college." He called me and talked to me. And here, the children, Mohan Kumar and Dr. Subbarayan, belong to a very big zamindar family. A very big zamindar family which are not known to any of the governors today. He was there in Kumaramangalam. His father was adopted by somebody, another uncle. He was there very much with the papa and mom who was taking care of him at any time. That was his mother, papa and mom. She was taking care of him. Also, once at a time, when they were reading the book and they take, you know, that she was feeding him. At that time, he felt that I'm feeling himself. She ran away to out and see something he was feeding him, and just he gave it to the dog. The dog was died just soon. So there was all the time, there was a people behind that area. Kumar Mangalam and Gopal Kumar Mangalam became the IS, and also he was the first, he was the president of various companies, government companies. And Mohan Kumar Mangalam became a communist worker. All the time he was in the communist party. And he used, even he used to say at the time when he was to, even after the court hours he would go to the marks and the areas and he would buy anything there, broomstick and all that, he would carry it in hand and come back to the court. All that, nothing for a communist man. That there are no positions that carries. No, he was one person who was behaved like this as a communist right through. And later, he just joined the Congress Party and became a minister and all that. And Dr. Subbarayan's life was such a great one. Nobody has this premier. He became the premier of the state, third man in the premier of the state, Tamil Nadu, but then he was the Madras presidency. He was the third man, first Tamilian to be the prime minister. That's called, he was called a premier, prime minister, not as a chief minister. Premier here. And he made various improvements and revolutionary thoughts. And he made, you know, the same, he brought various, and also he made zamindar, that's all, he just all the records and everything is part of this property, the world created with government has taken over and given to people. That type of a man that Dr. Subbarayan was. Dr. Subbarayan, for him, that everything for the people, everything is just in that, it is only, anything they did, it is only for the people and not otherwise. Dr. Subbarayan is a Congress Party back then, and later when he was contested, about 3-4 times he contested in the parliament, the elections. And he was a very, very close person to Jawaharlal Nehru. When he was there in London, Jawaharlal Nehru and Subbarayan were very close friends. I was there, and his father, Motilal Nehru, used to come there to see his son. And every time he comes, he never failed to visit Dr. Subbarayan's house and meet Radha and the child. Dr. Subbarayan, actually, I had met him during